You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will. Walking bomb. How do we get past him? Swamp Thing, too?
Brainiac has unlocked the Queen's power. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection. You talked a big game back at my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Your immense power is finite.
The Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
You understood sarcasm. We just found your limit. It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. Brainiac's adapting. I can help him. Keep those betas busy. Just one thing. Hear me. Your power's being used against you. Against the Green.
Brainiac is now the Green's protector. It will live forever, preserved in his collection.
Let's get you free. It should disrupt their link with Brainiac.
Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing.
Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know. The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Bruce Wayne of Earth. Kal-El of Krypton. Your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
I'll deal with him.
You hate magic.
I'll manage.
And I'll hunt down Brainiac.
I've always respected you, Fate. But Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity from the chaos you unleashed.
You will lose.
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The Helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate. Courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order. Or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
Krypton. That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
Ah! This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the cities preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me.
Put the ship on autopilot.
Try it. A ship? You will not destroy my collection! Relinquish my ship! Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you. Story ends here.
I've got a few chapters left. Persistent.
Uh, 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 uh.
get you out of there.
Not yet. The city's...